我是林平方发明皇后，今天我也跑不掉了，种了疫症病。我教你怎么发觉和治疗。第一天，当时有两天没睡觉，大声说话很多，后来不停打喷气，喉咙非常痛，有一点鼻塞和流鼻水，身体有一点小发热。我用我的方法尝试控制，将一块冰块放在头部后脑，降温散热。24小时用胶带包住肚子，然后烘一点茶叶水喝。红茶是热性体质，绿茶和中国茶是凉性体质，看你身体的需要。我再加一点青柠檬或青柑水，加一点点糖，再加茶叶水一起喝。我喝了喉咙舒服很多，我也知道是我们的胃部分秘喉咙的反应，所以不用吃喉糖，吃的东西要留意，排粪便也很重要。我在日间没有睡觉，坐住也咳得很厉害。我发觉躺下来用保温毛巾包住颈部喉咙和肚子睡着了没有咳嗽，觉得非常开心。到了第五天，我感觉我的身体恢复 70% 疫症病好了。所以我用我现在刚刚患病的经历写出给你们看，给你们参考。祝你们身体健康，感谢。
I am Lam Ping Fong, Invention Queen. I might have gotten the epidemic disease. I teach you how to detect and treat. On the first day, I didn't sleep for 2 days. I talked loudly a lot, and then I kept sneezing, my throat was very sore. I had a little stuffy and runny nose, and my body got a little feverish. I try to control it with my method by placing an ice cube on the back of the head to cool down and dissipate heat, then wrap your stomach with abdominal belt for 24 hours. Then brew a little tea and drink it. Black tea has a heaty constitution, while green tea and Chinese tea have cooling constitution. Consumption depends on your body's needs. I add a little lime or citrus water, a little tango and tea water to drink together. My throat feels a lot better after drinking it. It may be due to the reaction of our stomach causing sore throat. So don't eat throat lozenges, but pay attention to what you eat, and defecation is also very important. I didn't sleep during the day and have a bad cough while sitting. I found that when I lay down and wrap my neck, throat and stomach with a warm towel, I can fall asleep without coughing, feeling very happy. On the fifth day, I felt my body recovered 70%. I used my experience of being sick for your reference. I wish you good health. Thank you.